my beautiful bride. Wow, I can't believe it's finally here. I will never forget the first time I truly saw you.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises.
Nate, I just wanted to say that I love you so much. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Can't wait to come home to you and be with you all the time.
I'm so thankful for you and how our relationship has grown through the past few years. Through all the ups and downs, I know that we will always be there for each other.
I'm your biggest fan. Don't forget that.
What has amazed me is how you have always been there for me, no matter what. Through all the hard times in the past, you stood right by my side and encouraged me to be the best. You believed in me when very few people did.
I can't believe I'm about to be your wife. I love you so much and I'm ready for a life together.
I truly don't know what I would have done without you. You're my best friend, the love of my life, and my soulmate. I love you, Morgan, with all my heart. I can't wait to show that today, you and me. Try not to cry, sorry.
Oh yeah, playing these babies. It'll be good on Saturdays in the fall.
I
will not let
anything. I knew it. I called for it. Got a bathing suit.
That marriage is less a marriage license than it is a learner's permit. You have to learn to say 12 words quite often. I was wrong. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. And I love you. It's not a license of entitlement to demand sex or money or luxurious vacations. This is a learner's permit for life. You're learning to submit to each other. But I love what the country preacher said. You ain't wealthy until you have something money can't buy. And that's what you all have right now.
I, Nathan, take you, Morgan, to be my wife.
I, Morgan, take you, Nathan, to be my husband.
Believing that God has called us together.
I pledge to love you as the church loved Christ.
By God's grace, I'll seek to lead our home, protecting and providing for you.
I'll pray for you, respect you, and trust you.
And with God's help, Jesus will always be the center of our relationship.
And the one we together love, serve, and honor.
I take you for better, for worse,
for richer, for poorer,
from sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until we're parted by death, as God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
With this ring,
I seal my promise
to be your faithful and loving husband,
to be your faithful and loving wife.
I pronounce that they're husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Nathan Michael Peterman.
I'm coming home to you. Every night. I'm the colorless sunrise. It's never good enough. I'm the wind that's in your hair that ruffles you up. If you could find a reason, you could let me know.
Mr. and Mrs. Nathan Peterman.
I'm coming home to you. Night, coming home to you.
Okay, Morgan, what a day. It's been wonderful.
This is where I break down. Many of you may not know this, but Morgan is my favorite daughter and always has been. I'm proud of the woman you've become. You're so grown up, so mature, so independent, just like your mother. It's hard to know when your daughter has picked the right man. We were on a vacation. We're going from ride to ride, and I'm trying to keep up with Morgan and Nathan. And I've got Morgan close by, and I can't find Nathan. You ever been to Universal Studios where the water pops up out of the ground in the little kids area? I'm looking for Nathan. He's in the water, popped up. It's him and a bunch of five-year-olds. And that's when I knew. Morgan has always been about having fun and playing. And when I saw Nathan play like that, I knew she'd found the right one. Raise your glasses, please. Join me in a toast to my favorite daughter and my favorite son-in-law, Morgan and Nathan.